This video will teach you how to refund channel points on Twitch. To refund channel points, you will need to be the streamer or a moderator. Go to the stream or chat that you want to refund the points in. Click the gear icon in the chat. Choose to review requests queue. If you're in moderator mode, it will be in the channel tools section on the side. A new window will open. You can refund each request individually by clicking the reject button to the right. Alternatively, you can refund multiple requests by checking the boxes on the left, then pressing the reject button down the bottom. With no requests selected, the reject button at the bottom will allow you to reject all requests at once. You may be asked to confirm. Once rejected, the user's channel points will be refunded.